in the studio very shortly. In the meantime, James Tobin is out in amongst the action of the fans, JT, and there are plenty of them.
Yeah, are you ready, Brett?
Ready.
Are you ready to hear them?
Yes. Okay, that's good.
He may be Australia's apprentice rock star. He's got number one. He knocked Guy Sebastian off number one. He's been there for 2 weeks. He's gone gold. We've got chants happening back here. His fans are called Lil Rockers. And these two have come all the way from Coffs Harbour. Just show your dresses for a moment, girls. They're school formal dresses. So talk to me. You had your school formal last night. What time did you leave to get to Sydney from Coffs Harbour?
About 12.
Did you take dates to the formal?
Yeah.
So you just ditched them? And who
Cinderella
drove
style.
You to Sydney?
My dad.
You have a very, very kind dad. What does it say on your signs? We drove 6 hours straight from our formal to see you, Reece. We'll make sure he signs those, I think.
Thank you.
Yes. Now, you guys were in his clip.
I wasn't.
Okay, come on over here. His music video. Tell me when we can see you.
It's already out.
No, but whereabouts in the video clip? 150 seconds.
I see you.
And then at
1 minute.
Hey, come on over here. Come on over here. At 1 minute 40 seconds, what happens?
Reece hugs me every other.
And someone here shares a birthday with Reece. When was that?
The 24th of November.
Happy birthday. He turned 17. How old did you turn?
15.
Okay. I think we need to guarantee a photo and a signature this morning.
Yes. Thank you.
All right, Little Rockers. Thank you for getting here so early. Hey, I want to show you. These are all the girls that have come out, and these are all the parents that have very kindly driven them here. Morning, mums and dads. Some of them have been up since midnight to drive the girls from Coffs Harbour, from Wollongong. Come over here. Talk about emotion. Are you hoping to get that sign?
No, yes.
Now, where do you guys go to school?
Pinkney Point High School.
Putney Bankstown?
Yeah, yes.
You're not going to make it to school in time.
No, we don't care.
All right, well, I hope you get to meet him. And come over here. This is my favourite sign of the morning. Forget about peace. We want Reece. What's world peace when you get the chance to meet Reece Mastin in person, right?
I know, so much better.
Well, he's performing just after 7:30. Stay tuned. It is going to be huge. Back to you guys.
Oh, that's his catch cry. So much better than... is the number one recording artist in the country right now. His debut single is certified platinum and today his album is released.
This morning he's up bright and early for Sunrise. Reece is here to give his first live TV performance since winning the X Factor. The fans are gathered outside the studio. Get up and rock. This is Reece Mastin.
Let's go back to rock and roll. People just let go. Let the music
songs from The X Factor. His national tour kicks off in Sydney on December the 17th. He's also, it's hard to get through this so much, he's also making in-store appearances from today. For all the details, go to our website. Reece Mastin, congratulations.
Thank you.
You're sounding like a little rocker outside. That's what they're called. They are enthusiastic, aren't they? They are amazing. What's the craziest fan experience you've had so far?
This morning's pretty crazy. I had these people here at 3 and there was no way I would ever get up at 3.
Well, yeah. These two girls who went to their school formal last night, mm-hmm. their dad then picked them up and drove 6 hours to come down here to be here today.
I should probably go see them.
You should. Yeah. You should definitely.
We have promised a few autographs, so I hope that was okay.
Oh, okay.
Now, just, you know, this has obviously been an amazing few weeks. To celebrate, you're getting a tat. Is that right? Tell us about the tattoo. Mum okay with that?
Mum, yeah. And Mum beforehand was like, nah, no way. And
then good.
It's like...
Follow your mother.
Thanks, Granddad. What do you have to say?
I want to get something that's like... meaningful. Mm. It's like a good first. I don't want one of those dodgy like unicorn tattoos.
Yeah.
Right. On a decent one.
Would you like people to email in with suggestions?
For sure.
Okay.
Okay. Let's
do that. Could be a prize. You know, a competition for one of Reece's tats. Look, how do you cope with your voice at the moment? I saw you at the V8s on the weekend. You were performing there. You told me you'd been in the studio with the album.
Yeah.
How do you keep it going? Does it?
It's hard sometimes. Yeah. I got a vocal coach, Jojo, who's incredible. And
right.
She'll keep me right.
Because you're working so hard at the moment. Good on you. You deserve it all.
You've got to exercise it and all that stuff.
Yeah.
So. Good on you. Congratulations. Thanks for coming in. We really appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
And get along to the tour as well. All the details on the website. Christina's supporting you as well.
Christina and Johnny.
Should be great. We're back with more of Sunrise right after this.